Today we were here to rededicate the Memorial Clock Tower. The Memorial Clock Tower was a tribute to 143 of Hillsborough High School alumni that fought in World War II and lost their lives. And back in 1949 was the original dedication to memorialize those young men. And at some point that clock stopped running. Well, with the help of a lot of dedicated Hillsborough High School alumni, funds were raised to $250,000, and we were able to restore the clock back to its original operation, and we rededicated it today.
To be part of something like this is really unbelievable. You can tell the outpouring of love and compassion. We raised $50,000 in 5 weeks for this project because it means so much, and the community is just going to be elated when it starts ringing. We're going to play it noon to six every day so it doesn't disturb anything, and it has the ability to play music, so it's going to be quite beautiful, and I'm so excited, just really thrilled to death.